Price is Right at night. Let's see who won. Lori and Scott, we're going to start with you. We had the tech and music room, a trip to Austin, and a BMW SUV. Eventually, you bid $47,999. Actual price, $52,623. Difference of $4,624. I distinctly heard people in the audience yelling $50,000, by the way.
I heard that.
Yep. I'm going to put you a little closer. See if it makes a difference. Jason and Ryan. Fitness mirrors. Trip to Naples, Florida, and a trip to Naples, Italy, plus a pair of motorcycles. You bid $40,000 even. Actual price, $42,656. Difference of $2,656. You won. Congratulations. Wow. Nice job. Nice job. See you. They would have been 50 grand if they would have won. These guys won $53,816. Congratulations. Hey, thanks to the cast of Young Sheldon, Ian and Ryan. Such a pleasure chatting with you today, and thanks for coming on the show. Please get your pets spayed or neutered, help control the pet population, and take care of yourselves so we can see you next time on The Price is Right. Love you guys. Bye.
George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.